front of me Samsung Galaxy S22 Plus, and let me show you how to perform a soft reset of this device. So all you need to do is tap on power button and volume down buttons, so just hold them all together, keep holding, and when you feel the vibration and see the Samsung logo, you can release the buttons and then your device will be rebooted and should work properly. And that's it, that will be all. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe our channel and leave the thumbs up.